I got a little something in the mail. Yeah, you want to see what it is?
Hey, everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like.
Okay, so for a while now, I've been on the quest for the thin wallet, the front pocket wallet, really, you know, the svelte wallets you can put in your front pocket. You don't have to worry about some stuff. And, you know, I found a couple. Like, for example, this one is really thin, holds lots of stuff, has an ID card slot, has a nice little money clip. But the problem is, look at the clip. See that little silver spot? Can you see that? It's probably hard to see. See that? I don't know. Problem is, the clip's covered with leather, and then after a while, the metal comes through. And then I went ahead and got this one. This one's slightly taller. ID card slot, RFID, holds lots of stuff, has a center pocket, you know. So that was a pretty nice little thin wallet. But in the mail, I got this. Bam. So there we go. It's made by Benuo. B-E-N-U-O. It's RFID blocking, slim, genuine leather card wallet. Yeah, has a 2 on it. I don't know what that means exactly. But let's see what we got here. Yes. Ooh. Check it out. There's a nice brown paper with a piece of tape on it. We'll remove that. And bam, there we go. So what I actually have here, this is my new thin wallet. Look how svelte that thing is. Very thin. Well, thin. Thinner. Roughly the same size as this wallet. A little bit of a different style. Has some nice orange stitching on the black leather. Has this cool little pocket on the front where you can put stuff. And there's a little slit here so you can put some change in there if you want. Yeah. So what I figured was, since I ordered this thing a little while ago and I just got it, and I figured I would kind of talk about it a little bit, I'd write myself some notes. So, you know, I said, you know, hey, you should write some notes so you don't forget. So here we go. Here's notes so you don't forget. It is about 0.1 inch thick, which realistically filled up should be about a little under half an inch thick. 3.1 inches tall, that's this away, and 4.1 inches wide, that's that away. We'll hold 7 cards, and one of the things I noticed is, it doesn't smell. Yeah. Sometimes they have this weird sort of chemical paint smell. Smell that. Doesn't smell. Doesn't smell like leather either, but it just doesn't smell. And this one is also RFID protected, but this says worldwide RFID. They run about $12. But yeah, having seen this and sort of tried this out before I bought it, I kind of like it. So we'll hold 7 cards. Has a little slot there, which is where your little change would be. You supposedly can put some change in here, like inside the little slot, but I don't know how you would get it out. So that's kind of weird, but that's okay though. I guess if you really wanted to, you could do the whole, you know, and maybe shake change out. I don't really carry change. So you got 1 slot, 2 slots. You have the center pouch area for holding cash and 2 slots on the back. Suppose that makes 7. So we'll go 1 right here, 2, 3 in the center, and then 4, and then 5, and then they're saying 6, which would count this little change area. So I don't see how it could be 7. Interesting. But let's see what happens when I kind of load this thing up. I only have 2 cards. These are cards that basically I don't want to put my debit, you know, hey man, privacy, right? So I have an Einstein Brothers Bagel card and an Advanced Auto Parts, or I'm sorry, AutoZone Rewards card. So let's see how they fit, shall we? Yeah. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, something I do like so far is the fact that it leaves you enough room to actually grab the card. Some of these wallets are really thin and they're so tight you can't hardly get your stuff out of it. So let's see if these back pockets are any taller. Just a little bit. Let's see here. Look at that. Very nice. Sort of recessed, if you will. Supposedly, you could put money inside here. I don't normally carry money, but I just happen to have some folding cash, as your grandpa would say. Some walking money. Walking around money. Whoa. Okay, well, let's see how much money I actually have here. You ready? Let's do a little count. See how much money we got. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, $10. Okay, so I have 10 singles here. Fold them in half just like this. They should fit right here in the center section. The center pouch. The money pouch. Yes, indeed. Sure does. Little clip comes across the top. Keep you from losing some of your cards. Very nice. So, I will say this. These pockets right here will hold at least two cards each. So it's tight, but it's not that tight. So, effectively, I could probably hold about 12 cards if I wanted to. Very, very nice. Sadly, the change pouch thing, man, that's just kind of weird. I think if I want to fit more than a dime inside there, I don't think I could. Okay. But that's okay, though, because I'll take that, and I'll just enjoy this little strap across the top to kind of hold it all together. So I do like the texture on it. The stitching looks pretty good. I don't see anything that's weird with it. It does appear to be solidly constructed. It does have a 2-year warranty, which is pretty nice, I guess. And yeah, so this is my new thin front pocket wallet. I was going to say svelte again, but you know, hey man, cool. Very nice. Cool, check that out. So, there we go. Got that. And that. Honestly, it does kind of fit in here. I would still say that this is probably my thinnest wallet. Although, sadly, it has started to come apart in some areas there. But yeah, this is kind of nice. And I do like this little embellishment right here with the little comb over. Comb over. Yeah. Very nice. So, what do you think? You guys like this little orange thread right here? Think it looks cool? Yeah. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about the old thin wallet. Do you guys carry a thin wallet, or do you carry like a big fat wallet just like this thick in your back pocket? You know, let me know what you think. I will say this personally, though. Since I've gone to the thin wallet, yeah, it's been liberating. So, anyway. Yeah, comments, questions, suggestions, you know, hey, let me know. Thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe and all the good stuff. I make new content all the time. And, yeah, it was made by... Ooh, look, you can scan the QR code. Benuo? RFID blocking slim genuine leather card lock. Actually, I kind of like this. Yeah. So if you know somebody's carrying a big fat wallet, do them a favor, man. Get them one of these thin ones. You know, it doesn't have to be this one. Just get them a thin one, man. I mean, look. Come on. It's ridiculous. There you go. That's nice. So anyway, questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Hey, thanks for watching. See you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like...